Can't hurt to take a look.
See it through the camera. Feeling all right, mate? No shakes? Fever? Chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta get you the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Let's open this up. Thank you. anymore!
No.
Oh, fuck!
Do you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again!
Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Do you know how close we came to bashing your head?
Sinamoy went out to kill them alone!
There's nothing to fucking do!
Help him!
He's dead!
What if he's alive? Why won't anyone help him? You can't just let him die out there! He saved your life! You owe him your life!
I should have never listened to Sinamoy. God, man, I should have left.
Don't let him die!
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
Do you at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Don't let him die!
This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fucking three!
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation, by air, by sea, but first you need to get here, to me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. I found you. You beat up pretty bad.
Feeling stronger.